What's up, everybody? It's your Moyles Model 3. How's everybody doing? And, today, I'm getting rid of my Infernus. Sad day. It's a very sad day. Really don't want to get rid of it. It was either the Audi or this. I don't know which one to get rid of. The Audi is too badass, it's like my cruise car. But first, I'ma see if there's a garage I can get so I can put this in my garage so I don't have to. Scrapyard. Flash. That was impressive. Bitch. Nope. There is a garage I can buy. The Grove Street Garage. How much is it?
Hey, you just turned this into a buck!
Crikey, mate. I have $125,000. I don't care how much it is, just as long as it's under $125,000. I just say my furnace. I just say my furnace. Yes. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna transfer all my cars over here. And speaking of, oh boy, I can't wait to test out in this one vehicle that I that I made. I built.
Can I get a cab right away?
I'm sending one out right now.
Waypoint Sheep House. No shit. Oh no, I'm gonna buy my app.
Where you headed, homie?
Fine with heels.
All right, let's hit the road.
Yeah, I've heard that a million times. They don't ever stop playing it. It's a nightmare.
Hey, we're
here. I was gonna say, this is my game. There she is. Beautiful, isn't she? We're gonna drive her last. But I haven't really given this thing a test drive yet. RNG. Classic. This is rap. That's your fault. What you do for him to rob you? Expert driving. Yeah, speak English. Not racist. Just I like to listen to what they're actually saying. I'm not racist, but it's annoying when Spanish language comes around when people are picking on you. When they say something behind your back, it's really annoying. I don't like it. It's annoying. I just got scared the shit out of him. I'm like, where's my wheels? Sick ass car. Oh, well, look at that. could shoot one of the engines, make it go down. I want it.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thanks.
Probably put that away. Hey, bitch.
Where can I take you?
Look, we already but it's already. I'm charging 20 on every dollar.
Vinewood Hills?
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Come on, let's get going.
You bet. Here we go.
Hey, you act like you can't call
don't
nobody.
Get, don't get.
Them devils, it's not my level.
Can't kiss me, I'm going too fast. Oh my gas, don't kiss me. Dang a dang a dang 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 a dang a dang dang.
That's the ride, my man.
Oh, I my heart skipped a beat. I'm like, oh shit, where my other car? Oh. Government is messed up. Full throttle, let's go. I shouldn't be testing it out on the street. Mainly that's why. That's why we're gonna go in just
direct mode.
We're gonna test the car. I think it's badass. Oh my god. Sounds badass.
This car ain't big enough, so I guess we taking a rain check.
Why can't I pick up prostitutes in this vehicle? I don't even want to pick up prostitutes in this vehicle.
You would not believe how many...
You fucking twat!
Oh well, bloody
dog. Okay, you English bastard! Blimey hell, mate. That's what we should do. We haven't done that yet. I just love that. Out shoots flames. I don't want to.
Hey girl.
ain't no girl. Bitch, you a girl. So yeah, introducing the Reaper. I ain't a girl. Anyway. Yeah, this is the Reaper. I got some sick cars, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go into direct mode now. Bye, car. See you in a little bit.
What's happening, baller?
Oh, to shoot your ass. Why is it every time I pass by here? I shouldn't do that with the purple right there. I don't know why, but that song has very many sexual innuendos. Yes! Ah, Aaron is in front of us, but we're here after the Dukes. Oh, this thing is badass.
What the fuck?
How can you even see me pointing a gun at you? Okay, now you can see a gun pointing a gun at you. I thought that was somewhere to park. Damn. A Pops. Hey man, that's a dope song. This thing drifts pretty well. Drop balls. Damn it. The murder show. It's a good song. So what, I listen to NWA and my Snoop Dogg or whatever. I mean, come on, who doesn't listen to Snoop Dogg, but whatever. I don't know if a drag car is supposed to be drifting, though. And what we are gonna do, though. Alright, sorry. Warm the tires up. Oh my god, look at the car. Look at it leaning. I see it leaning? That's not me. That's a muscle car. Yeah, I've seen the car do that in real life. It's badass. Oh my god. Oh, this thing's epic. Tires. This thing takes off. No wheel spin that time. Oh I like this thing. First ever car, drag car built in this game. I'd say it's lived up to its expectations. Farewell, my friend. Oh, no. Farewell, my friend. It's still there. Anyway. Why did I pick Tefudo? I'm a dumbass. Not enough cabrio. Oh, already ready for me to go. So obviously we're gonna do some drifting in this thing. What?
Foist!
We gotta drift in style. Never failed, bro. This thing is just plain bad. This is achievements of show. Alright. Let's go. Get sideways, alright. Let's go. Bitch. What? I've had every other single car go through that. I don't know how I'm doing this, but this is sick. But I need to stop. And I'm trying to. It's not working. What the hell? Alright, let's go. It looks like a bunch of squiggles, but that's passion. Right. Oh, passion, fall, passion. Let's go. I am a Chinese man that's rich, so I bought myself an Audi R8 and I made it just fine. Anyway, let's go. Jump drift. Jump drift! Jump drift. Yeah. Okay, yeah, maybe. Oh. I have camera now. No. I mean, I know it's just a slidey car, but you can do some serious drifts with slidey cars. Like. Okay, maybe that was a little bit painful, but let's go. And let's... Alright. So, it'll drift. Yeah. We're good on that portion, but... Portion, extortion, abortion, torsion, abortion. No. Bye. By the way, no, we're not done with it yet. It's just I need to get a new one, because... I always like to have a fresh, clean car. Doesn't everybody? Oh yeah, forgot I had this. aerodynamics. Oh, I gotta leave this tank. I gotta leave it on. Been there, done, did that, bro. Alright, let's listen to it. Let's listen to what the Audi has to say. Stage is ready to go. Get the tires up. Get those rolling. Oh! Turbo kicked in. Not as good as the frickin' Duke. Let's look a bit. Let's launch. Let's try and launch a little better. Oh shit! Oh my god, this thing is... Duke stops better. This thing's fast though. I like that song, because I've been there. I've been there. Well, I'm telling you guys, I'm psycho. Thank you. This is without slidey cars on. This is. I don't know why, but I like it. I like the Dukes more. Under the Infernus. Shut up. Look at this thing. Listen to this thing. Like, holy shit. We're gonna do a drag test first. Nah, maybe we should drift first. Oh yeah, it'll drift. Oh, dude, this thing is sick. Drift missile, holy shit. Crossing lines. Into the pole I go. YOLO, this thing gets down. You tell it, okay, slide. You know what it'll do? It'll slide. That's what I like. Excuse me. Oh, the speed bumps higher than that. Did my tires just go in between? Let's go. Oh shit. Oh, that's just... I'm gonna stay in this thing for a little bit. I love slidey cars. You can drift, you can't stop. Hi, Mr. Tank. Mom, the tank just drove up, looked at me, and just drove away. I literally thought he was gonna blow me up. No shit, not gonna lie. Thought he was gonna blow me up. Hey, Mr. Tank! He said hi. Oh, hi, Bezra. Oh, he ain't gonna say hi back. Fine. It feels good, my ear. Yes, clip just like I wanted it to. Yes, so let's go. Damn it. You ruined it. You ruined it for everybody. I'm pretty sure this thing is like rear-wheel drive. So that helps. Just a little bit. I could give you guys a little lesson on cars. I mean, super simple. I mean, a lot of the people who watch me don't know about cartoons, because a lot of them I know personally. So, yeah, I mean, besides my friend Adrian, he knows cars. But when you have a real-wheel drive car, hang on, I'm going to stop somewhere. Yeah. I'll teach you guys the difference between all the driving and real-wheel drive. I don't have an all-wheel drive car, so yeah. I might, I think I might. Alright, so when you have a rear-wheel drive car, like this one, you have the two back wheel spinners, right? And the front ones are used to control while you're in a drift. Now, have you ever heard the saying, turn right to go left? Well, what it means is, you initiate. No. I figured you wanted. Alright. Anyway. You turn right to go left. What that means is you initiate the drift by turning, and then you steer the other way while you're still going that way, and that is a drift. Now, rear wheel drive drift, you have two back wheels spinning, front wheels not spinning. Like, what? The drivetrain is not spinning. The drivetrain is only spinning the back two. Not the front two. So, when the front two are spinning, it's a lot easier to drift. Because, well, you're gripping. When you're going sideways, you're gripping the way you want to. Like, you're trying to go sideways. But when you have an all-wheel drive car, it's not always easy to drift. Because sometimes, instead of going sideways, guess what it's going to do? It's going to go forward. Now, unless you, like, are really good at drifting, then it's really easy to drift an all-wheel drive car. You know? I don't have a good side. Anyway. An all-wheel drive. Yeah. Unless it's like a Nissan GTR, built to drift, right? Okay, you have enough power to where you can maintain the drift. You can maintain your wheel spin. You know, like you press the gas pedal down, and you go like this. What if you're full speed, you can... Just like a rear-wheel drive car. So yeah, education is fun. You learn something new every day. Anyway. Bam. Yeah, that was a pretty bad skid, huh? Whoops, unplugged my microphone. Hello, Mr. Tank.
Man, fuck this shit.
I agree. But I disagree, because I have to still do a drag test. Let's go. And break. Okay. Oh, let's do a drag test. the scale. Camber helps you drift when you turn your wheel sideways like that. It helps for drifting. Alright, so anyway, that's what I should teach you got. What's coming out of my exhaust pipe? So am I burning oil? What's going on? Shit. Anyway. Your tires heat up when you're going to drag. I'll tell you guys that. Holy shit, this thing is faster. This thing is faster than Audi, but slower than the boobs. Teach you guys about why you need to heat up your tires. Now, why you need to heat up your tires is very simple. Because when you get your tires spinning, they get really hot. And when they're the hotter your tires, the better you grip to a road. And yeah, how you help get your tires sticky. Shut up. How you get your tires sticky is you put some water right where you're gonna do a burnout. You pull up to it and you do a burnout. You get your tires nice and sticky. That helps you grip, like, it grips as soon as you go. As soon as you let off the brakes. As soon as you let off the trans brake, just gone. That's why dragsters are so fast. That's why they do burnouts too. But their tires go all skinny when they do a burnout because they got. Well, they go 330 miles an hour, so they got a couple thousand horsepower, so, I mean, a little more ingenuitive, you call it, I guess, but yeah, education, I mean, yeah, right? Car at it. And Nathan. Really? About this. Turn this off. We're going real fast. Oh, man. this thing gets there. Look at that one for sentry, holy shit! Oh. Not controlled. This shit is fun. I'm gonna end this episode off here. Hope y'all enjoyed. See y'all in the next one.